Pancreatic cancer is often difficult to diagnose and difficult to treat.
That's behind the stomach, and so access is challenging. 80% of the time that this is diagnosed, it will be beyond the point where it can be cured.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Thomas Abrams says it can be a scary diagnosis, but also one where researchers are making strides in treating it.
We're seeing more patients alive 2 years and even 3 years after their diagnosis of metastatic disease, which we never saw before. Obviously, we want to do better than that, but compared to where we were 10 years ago, that's a major, major improvement.
There's research ongoing into the use of immunotherapy in pancreatic cancers with a genetic link. There's also research into the use of cancer vaccines that target specific antibodies. But Dr. Abrams says some of the biggest advances have come in the form of effective chemotherapies, like using the drug combination FOLFIRINOX before and after surgery to increase the chances the surgery can get all of the tumor.
And this combination, while intense, really has a great response rate, and patients are having much better responses to the chemotherapy. Their tumors are shrinking, and we're able to operate on more patients and have better outcomes. You know, fortunately, there is more money being devoted to pancreatic cancer research than ever before. And, you know, Dana-Farber is right on the forefront of that. And we're really fortunate to have some of the brightest minds working on these problems.
Two other research areas of interest: finding a way to increase the penetration of the chemotherapy drugs and finding an accurate test that can detect these cancers early on, when they have a much better chance of being cured. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.